How are you? Welcome to our English activity lesson. We are going to learn about my family. Today, let's look at the date. Today, we are going to read the date together. Thursday, 18th June 2020. Let's repeat the date together. Thursday, 18th June 2020. And the topic is my family. Last time, I taught you about only two members of the family. And I told you the first one was father. The first member of the family is father. There is something we said about father. Do you remember? We say father is a male parent. A father is a male parent. Why do we say he's a male parent? Because he's a boy. But because he's big, we don't say he's a boy. Yes, he's a man. So, he's a male parent. Number two parent was mother. Number two member of the family was mother. Mother is a female parent. Mother is a female parent. Mother is a female parent. Good. Why do we say she's female? Because she is a lady. And ladies, we don't say girls. When they are big, we call them ladies or women. So, she's a female parent. We want to learn about more members of the family or more members of your family. We also have brother. Brother. Brother is male or female? Brother, male or female? A brother is male. A brother is male. And he's not a parent. He's a sibling. But I don't want to teach you the word sibling for now. A brother is male. Next member of the family is sister. Sister. Sister, male or female? She's a girl, so we'll say female. Now, there are many more members of your family. Good. But the first ones fall either as a parent, father, mother, brother or sister. Those are the main. In the nuclear family, I taught you that in CRE, but I'll still repeat that these are the main in the nuclear family. Now we go to the extended family. We have aunts. Let me use the other chalk. Aunt. Aunt, female or male? Aunt is a female. Uncle. Uncle. Uncle, you ask yourself if they are a boy or a girl. If it's a boy, it's a male. A boy is male. Then we go to the next one. Who is grandfather? Let me use this one that I was using. Grandfather. Grandfather. A grandfather is male or female? Good. Some already are saying male. Grandmother. We go to the next one. Who is grandmother? Grandmother. Grandmother is like mother, but older than mother. So that is female or male? Female. Good. So, we have finished identifying the male members of our family and the female members of our family. And these are not all the members of our family. We have nephew, niece, but I don't want to go into that. You're the one who is going to find out if a nephew is male or female and a niece is male or female. Now we want to put these people on the table. Are you seeing this table here? Are you seeing the table? We are going to put male or female members of our family. We will start with male. We can write here father. And female, mother. Who else do we put on the side of male? Brother. grandfather, grandfather, uncle. Good. And then on the side of female, do we put their brother again? No, we don't put brother. You know, right? Sister. And then grandfather is male. Who is the supposed to be on the side of female? Grandmother. Very good. We put here grandmother. 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 And lastly, uncle is male. So who is female? Aunt. Aunt is female. You'll find the same table in the work you're going to do today. Make sure you fill for me, male and female. I am not yet through. I am not yet through. Let me close my table and I teach you something small. When somebody is male, we use the pronoun he. Don't worry about that word pronoun. Yes, another one is when somebody is female, we use she. We use she. So, when you're talking about father, we say he is a doctor. And when you're talking about mother, we say she is a doctor. When you're talking about uncle, we will say he is an engineer. When you're talking about aunt, we'll say she is a chef. When you're talking about grandfather, you'll say he is old. And if it's grandmother, you'll say she is old. So thank you very much. We are through with our lesson today. Make sure you do the work that I'm going to send you. Have a blessed day.